From the beginning of the 1990s, aircraft carriers entered a new age of giants, power, and technology. In 1990, the American supercarrier USS Abraham Lincoln marked the peak of the Cold War fleet, a floating city of steel and nuclear energy. 2 years later came the USS George Washington, symbol of American dominance and naval stability. In 1993, France joined the new era with the Charles de Gaulle, a proud European answer to the American giants. By 1995, the USS John C. Stennis continued the Nimitz legacy, while in 1996, Thailand launched Chakri Narubet, small but historic, the first aircraft carrier in Southeast Asia. In 1998, the USS Harry S. Truman reinforced American power across the oceans. The new century brought diversity and innovation. In 2008, Spain introduced Juan Carlos I, a hybrid carrier combining amphibious capability with helicopter operations. 1 year later came the USS George H.W. Bush, the last of the Nimitz class, and Italy unveiled Cavour, a compact European design ready for Harrier jets. In 2012, China entered the carrier era with Liaoning, transforming an unfinished Soviet ship into the core of its new blue water navy. The next year, India commissioned INS Vikramaditya, rebuilt from Russian steel to serve as a symbol of rising power. In 2017, the United States launched USS Gerald R. Ford, the first of a new generation with electromagnetic catapults and advanced automation. 2 years later, China revealed Shandong, its first fully domestically built carrier, while Britain introduced HMS Queen Elizabeth and HMS Prince of Wales, twin giants signaling the Royal Navy's return to global reach. In the early 20s, new nations joined the race. Qatar presented QENS Doha, a modern helicopter carrier. India launched INS Vikrant, the first carrier fully built at home. And Turkey completed TCG Anadolu, the first ship designed for both drones and aircraft. In 2024, China launched the mighty Fujian, the first flat-deck supercarrier with electromagnetic systems. And Italy unveiled Trieste, a sleek modern light carrier. Soon after came the USS John F. Kennedy, the second of the Ford class, carrying the newest F-35 fighters. South Korea is developing the CVX project. France is building the nuclear carrier PANG and its planned successor PANG-2, shaping the European fleet of the next decades. The United States continues construction of USS Enterprise and USS Doris Miller, future symbols of sea power, while China prepares the second Type 003 and designs the nuclear Type 004, aiming to rival the West. Japan modernizes Izumo for stealth jets, and India works on INS Vishal, a massive flat-deck carrier equipped with electromagnetic launch systems. Finally, Around the year 2040, NATO plans to launch the world's first fully autonomous drone carrier, a ship without a crew, guided by artificial intelligence. From the nuclear colossi of the 1990s to the intelligent machines of the 2040s, the evolution of aircraft carriers tells the story of human ambition, innovation, and the unending struggle for control of the world's seas.